Hi, I'm Dr Angeline Goh, a kidney specialist at Mount Elizabeth Hospital. I take care of your kidneys, which clear toxins and extra water from the body. I have a special interest in living donor kidney transplantation, which involves taking a kidney from a healthy donor and placing it in the body of a patient with kidney failure so that they no longer need to go on dialysis. I also monitor patients with conditions that can predispose them to getting kidney disease, like diabetes and high blood pressure. With early detection and screening, we can slow down the rate of decline of their kidney function. Kidney transplantation is the treatment of choice for patients with end-stage kidney failure. The transplanted kidney takes over all the functions of a normal kidney, which include filtering of the blood, regulation of salt and water balance, and hormone production. Dialysis only removes toxins and excess water, and for patients on hemodialysis, this only happens 3 times a week while they're on dialysis. A transplant patient has a much better quality of life with less dietary and fluid restrictions and improved cardiovascular health. The freedom from dialysis also means more time for family, employment, hobbies, and all the things that give meaning to a person's life. I've been caring for kidney transplant recipients and donors for more than 10 years. In Singapore, I've managed over 400 kidney transplant patients and facilitated over 100 living donor kidney transplants. Caring for post-transplant patients requires expertise in the use of immunosuppressants, which are medications used for preventing rejection of the transplanted kidney. This is important as there are many drug interactions that can occur with immunosuppressants, and timely adjustment of drug doses is critical. Most people can live healthily with only one kidney. The risk of kidney failure in a healthy donor is 0.3% in the next 15 years post-donation. That's 3 in 1,000 live donors who will end up with kidney failure in the next 15 years post-donation. Kidney transplantation can save and dramatically improve the life of a patient undergoing dialysis. Transplanted patients have better survival rates compared to those on dialysis. In Singapore, the survival rate of a living donor kidney transplant recipient is 89% at 10 years, compared to 33% in dialysis patients. It is very gratifying to journey with patients from the time they are diagnosed with kidney failure to the time they get a successful transplant. I see the physical and emotional pain while they're on dialysis, and I witness their joy when they can pass urine again. I see them go on to get married, have children, spend time with their grandchildren. It is such a joy to witness these milestones in their lives, out of the shadow of dialysis. Kidney disease doesn't come with many symptoms, so people often discover they have kidney dysfunction only in the later stages. This is why regular health screening is important for detecting early signs of kidney disease, such as blood or protein in the urine, so that we can institute corrective measures early. People come to Singapore for treatment because of the quality of healthcare available here. Our doctors practice evidence-based medicine and keep up with international standards. My patients can expect to receive individualized treatment plans that have been clearly and succinctly explained to them. I hope they can walk out of my clinic with a new friend who also happens to be their doctor.